Ali. Ali. Oh God. Ah! Red. Ah! Red. Ah! Red. yard. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Peace. He is up here. And a double. And a double to open the scoring. Santuccio with a big disengage there. Maria getting her arm out, ensuring that attack, and Santuccio.
Are you missing something? Missing something?
Very clever. Little hit under the guard, under the wrist of Alberto Santuccio. And that's one of those things where you can feel the lust. Santuccio takes a step back, resets. Santuccio finds the blade. And Santuccio able to fashion a double opponent closer to the finish line. This matched back to a 1-point differential. Ooh, Tio's come back to life here. Looked like Navarria was going to run away with it. Oh, lovely. Yeah.
and a double will.
Vision cameras are placed. Is also at a steep angle. And the podium pieced. And these finals are sold out. In fact, we've had a full house. She finds the right distance there. And perfect counterattack to the leg of Candesimi, signaling something to the referee. I think she thought that that hit was not on valid target. Double. Going to be having a opening ceremony after the men's saber semifinals, which will be coming up in just a moment. And the Sun Yiwen is going to need something special. She needs to start putting hits on the board. But from a good step too far out, was lucky not to get picked off there. Well, she got through on that. And she gets the pair. Double. And a double. Look. It's a double. And Esme just found the blade and turned her away. Another double. Another double. And those doubles are not doing Alberta. Step back, reset. Another double. Yeah, there's a... At the beginning of the match, we had a passivity call. But passivity cards are showed to both... against Ken Desimi. The blade gets the hit. But it's another double. Oh, she found the blade.